is that people put a bit of thought when they're planning things, when they're building places, and when they put roads in, put the curbs, those that the dips are adjacent, parallel, obvious. This doesn't just help us Daleks. It also helps mums with prams. Old people who might have those rollator malarkey things. You know, those old shopping baskets. Anyway, think about access and think about the disabled. Now, there's also another point. Being disabled means you have to go through a myriad of forms. The amount of forms Dan and I and our carers have to help fill in is, well, we could probably fell a small rainforest. But the thing is, that could be so different. Yes, we agree to being assessed by, well, not really ATOS. ATOS aren't really fit for purpose. ATOS tell us, and the likes of me and Dan, and a few other people I'm going to mention in a second, that we are fit for work. If only they were. So, I'm just going to give you a few examples of some people who've been through this system and have really suffered. Tony Harris. This gentleman is totally blind. But he was told he was fit for work. Didn't say what kind of work. Probably a train driver.